But by the end of 2020, Duff told fans on her Instagram that the planned series wouldn't happen. In 1985's Back to the Future, Crispin Glover played Marty McFly's dad, George McFly. However, the star was not only absent for 1989's Back to the Future Part 2 and its sequel, except for shots recycled from the first film, but his disappearance indirectly led to a lawsuit. Glover was apparently unhappy with the script for Back to the Future 2 and demanded the same